stop that virus. That's where the virus is being stored, somewhere in there.
The door's open, but how should we get him out?
Maybe we should just knock on the door and he'll come out and we'll sneak in.
Yeah, like Ding Dong Ditch or something.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, so we're gonna knock and then where we gotta run to? Run around the corner over there.
No way.
Can't bring it down there.
Is there a way to lower that?
I would have thought this.
all the vials, B. We can't leave them all empty like this. They're gonna come back in here and they're gonna be like, oh, they stole our virus. We gotta fill that back up with something.
I mean, I only have that empty water bottle.
I always get really thirsty, so I always bring a drink with me. I got a Gatorade.
What?
Yeah, yeah. We can fill it up with Gatorade. They won't even know the difference.
Oh my gosh, that's a great idea, Chad.
It's working. Yes. I think they're almost into the safe.
Oh, no.
Am I infected?
Oh, no. Easy, four. No. Oh, no. Oh,